Simone was not the most experienced skipper in this race at all.
En los periódicos ingleses, pues nos hacían burla. Nos hacían burla porque ponían a los mexicanos con los sombreros estos anchos y hacían caricaturas, dando vuelta alrededor del winche del velero, sin saber qué hacer, haciéndonos bolas con la cuerda de las velas. Entonces, bueno, pues obviamente, ¿qué hace un barco mexicano en la primera regata alrededor del mundo, ¿no? ¿Y qué hace un barco mexicano en contra de la tradición de cientos de años de marinos ingleses?
After a while, it's just like home. But you know, the fact that we were doing pretty well surprised me a little bit. The crew wasn't okay. Strike that one. I mean, we didn't have the best crew in the race.
We just took off with this wind behind us, and I called all the hands on deck, or somebody called all the hands on deck, and I remember Keith coming up and saying, "You're going very well. Why are you worried?" And I said, "Well, the trouble is, we're trying to go that way."
Realmente ese mar del sur, que era de Ciudad del Cabo, Sudáfrica, a Sydney, Australia, es un mar impresionante, pero no sabes lo que te viene.
Y ver las olas, pero ver las olas alrededor de 15 metros, pero ver las olas como cerros, pero de agua. Entonces tú estás abajo y viene el cerro y como una cáscara de nuez, te levanta, te levanta, te levanta, y se va la ola y otra vez vuelves a bajar.
David Bowen, our Australian, said it'll never happen. But it did.
I thought it would never happen. But when it did, I was fortunate, I was asleep. But when the boat turned over, we were on the leeward side, and I knew exactly what had happened.
Le llaman olas rompientes, y esta te envuelve prácticamente, y nosotros no llegamos a dar vuelta de campana, sino solamente llegamos a 140 grados.
It got black. As there was a wave that came over and broke right over the top of the boat. And picked the boat up and threw it down and broke some windows. And I was thrown up into an upper bunk, and then the floorboards came up on top of me, and then the water came in. And Butch fell down there and he started throwing the floorboards off of me so I could get out. That's a pretty good thing. I thought I was gonna drown.
I could hear this rush of water, and I thought, good Lord, the mast. I knew we'd gone over. The mast has broken and has punched a hole in the hull.
Se metió demasiada agua al barco. Se rompieron unas escotillas, se metió mucha agua, mucha agua. Pero pues todos, las bombas se taparon, todos ya no jalaban. Pero todos nosotros empezamos a sacar agua con cubetas, con lo que pudimos sacamos agua.